Okay guys, so have you been looking for a way to own a USA WhatsApp account, or maybe a USA Instagram, or maybe a USA Facebook account? In today's video, I'm going to be showing you how you can get a free USA phone number for either your WhatsApp, your Telegram, your Facebook, or for your business. All right, now it's very simple if you follow my video step, and this is actually free. Okay, so you don't need to pay anything, okay, for you to be able to do this. But remember, this is just supposed to be your first time you view my YouTube page. Welcome to my YouTube page. This is Joe Guru Tech, where I drop a lot of video tutorial that can be very helpful to you. All right, so if you want to join the family, don't forget to please hit the bell icon, subscribe to make sure you don't miss any of my future content. And again, don't forget to please give a like on this video, all right, if you love it. As for my returning audience, thank you guys for keep on watching my video, and don't forget to also share it to your social media timeline, your Facebook, your Instagram, your Twitter, and also okay, which is X. All right, so let's get started. First of all, what I'm going to be showing you, it's very simple, and I'm going to be leaving the rest of the video down below. Make sure you watch it out to see how you can be able to get all of this. So after successfully watch the video, there you will be able to get the setup. Okay, now after successfully got to the setup, and make sure you download this specific mobile application. All right, so once you successfully install it, then you click to open it. After successfully created a password, you just click on the sign up page. All right, so once you click on the sign up page, then you click to agree this, you click on yes, I've agreed. All right, so they are going to be up to you to activate some permission. All right, so you just have to click on the button. Okay, so you can decide to allow this because it's going to be very useful. Okay, all right, so you just have to allow this. Okay, so you wait for your account to be created. Let's see how we can be able to get this phone number for free. All right, so let's see. Okay, so our account has been created successfully. You just click on hard number. All right, so once you click on the hard number, you click on claim free trial now. All right, so you have to make sure you click on claim free trial. Now remember, you have the free trial on USA, Canada. All right, now for you to be able to know which number is working out, you can test it out. So in here, you have to make sure you enter the country code number. All right, so let's check any of these that is actually working. Next button, let's see if this is actually working before we proceed. This is exactly what I'm saying. So what you are going to be doing, you have to make sure you are very sensitive about checking all the numbers out. All right, so let's check the second to the last number. Okay, we have 562 56231. Okay, 41 13 10. Okay, so let's click on this. All right, okay, 11. Okay, 11 10. Okay, oops, that is not the correct number. Let's see. Okay, 314. So let's go with this, if this is actually working. Let's see. Okay, this is not working. So let's check out this first number. Okay, all right, we have, let's see. Okay, as you can see, this is working. Now what we are going to be doing, we just have to click on it. So once you click on it, as you can see, you have to go for the monthly trial. Okay, you click on the monthly trial. So once you click on the monthly, as you can see, you will be asked to start your free trial, which is going to last for 3 days. All right, so what you are going to be doing here, just have to make sure you click on start a free trial. All right, so once you click on try a free trial, it's going to redirect you to your Google Play Store, where you'll be asked to activate your member. This is free, okay? So you don't need to pay anything, all right? If only you watch my video on our Telegram channel, all right? So what you just need to do, you just have to click on subscribe, all right? So let's see if this is actually going to work for us, all right? After clicking on the subscription icon, let's see, okay? Let's see if this is actually going to purchase this for us. Alright, as you can see, payment successful. Okay, alright, no fines. Alright, okay, as you can see, we successfully purchased a free USC phone number that you can use to verify either your WhatsApp, your Telegram, your Instagram. Okay, now let's see if we are gonna be able to use this to verify WhatsApp. Alright, what you're gonna be doing here, after successfully activated your USC number, use it to verify your WhatsApp account. All right, so to do that, it's very simple. All you just need to do, just for you to open app, it's 900 900. So you click on the next button. So once you click on the next button, it's going to prompt you to proceed by clicking on the yes button on you edit it. All right, you click on the OK button. Now once you click on the OK button, it's going to redirect you where you'll be asked to impute your code. All right, so to do that, it's very simple. Your code will be sent to your account. All right, so what you're going to be doing here, you just have to come over the your OTP account. All right, so you just have to come over your OTP account, then you will get your message. All right, see if we have gotten the message. So as you can see, here is our message. So what you just need to do, just for you to impute the message code, okay? You just have to impute the code. All right, so you just have to impute the code, then you are good to go. I love you guys. Keep on sharing my video to those that actually want to watch.